I'm sorry about the delay there. I had to go take care of something just as soon as I hit the stream button. But I'm back, and now we can get started with Lagrange Point. How many lives do we have here? Six. I guess we're dead. Cool. That's it. Thank you. Oh, okay, that's healing. It's not giving me a tasty treat of some sort. Coward. Okay, we have a battle knife. Okay, no idea who this guy is. Sure, I trust you. All right, he has five times as much health as I do. Six times. Use health? I think that used up health. Dennis has super used 120 hit points for no visible purpose. That's probably fine. Stat screen does not say how much experience at the next level. Tennis's last name is Ruzimov. Also multi-target. I definitely did, yeah. It asks you for a name entry at the beginning of the game, and apparently that's your last name. It's fine. Gene comes from a long, proud line of Denny Suckses. Go into this closet and suddenly there's a spaceship. Feel like that couldn't have fit in there. There's the room where the giant runway and the spaceship are. That's probably okay. That's just a dead end here, okay. I think their normal attacks are using BP too. Or at least Dennis's is. Dennis's are. Gene's doing fine. What happens is he just leveled up and got 144 more hit points, but it didn't refill those extra hit points he got. So he's still at what he had before he leveled up. Okay, 380 and 700. Attack took 20 BP and Dennis's took 40. BP is apparently incredibly important in this game. I definitely don't want to run out of butt points in an inopportune moment. Oh. Alright. Oh, Oh, watch the fuck out. You got a battle pro over here. That did a concerning amount of damage. Doesn't seem like there's anything in the pause menu that tells me how much money I have, if I'm even getting money in the first place. At the end of every battle it says, reward logged by central processing. Dennis is now hype. We'll be right back. This game sure just shovels a whole bunch of extra HP at you when you level up, doesn't it? I don't know what hype means, but that's what he is. No, you don't level up through central processing. You get enemy cash through central processing. I mean, that said, can't rule out that, you know, everyone is in fact a secret robot. Power 13, attack 16. Attack 21. Alright. So I guess the weapons have elemental damage. That's good or not. Let's sell that battle knife. Alright, I guess GRD is defense? Is that ground? I have no idea what that stands for. Okay, time to go to space for real this time. Okay, so I definitely thought the iBot was the one on the left. So you can't tell, but actually in this space area specifically, when I hit an arrow key, an arrow on the D-pad, I just keep moving in that direction until I hit another direction, which is actually kind of cool. Like I'm really an out. Yep. It's like I'm really in outer space. Stood directly on top of that box and opened it, as one does. Great strategy. All right. I will. I guess he didn't mean to run down the stairs. Standing behind the couch. Completely normal mirror stuff. Sometimes you just mutate and then form the biocore. Happens to everyone. Thank you. Oh, there it is. The cache is the Koron there on the bottom right-hand corner of the info screen. It was just zero all those times I was checking earlier because I hadn't actually gotten the cache from the robot yet. I guess that was a plot thing, and not necessarily I was out there. So there's not an actual timer on it. Oh, now they do things. That's a lot of queso. Now Gene is nerve. Oh, Jesus. Alright. I hope that was a plot, Death. Yes, it was. Okay. You got it, buddy. Oh. So I don't get cash because of that plot death. Thanks. Thanks, game. You're the best. The treat doesn't seem to cure them of their status. Okay, well. Never mind. So I'm running this in Nestopia, and it sounds okay, but I definitely do not know the details about how accurate the sound emulation is. Good job, Dennis. Thanks. Way to go. Okay, this is not what I was expecting the map screen to look like at all. Ah, there we go. Go back this way for a bit. Got a book. All right, it's in my normal consumable inventory. We'll use it on Gene. Okay. Gene read a book. Maybe it's a stat? A stat item? Let's see. 17, 9, 23, 12, 15. Yeah, okay, increased his intelligence by 1 point. Yeah, okay, see, so the highlighted sector on the top there is now the bottom gray. This is a pretty big map. I got an item. I think that's the first enemy item drop I've gotten in this game so far. Thank you. trait might just be a revive on death. Doesn't seem to actually affect their status conditions. See, resting does. Resting does, okay. I thought resting didn't clear their status when I tried it the first time. Don't worry, he gets hype a lot. I'm sure it'll... will not be too long before he's hype again. See? There we go. Didn't have to backtrack all the way there. Could have just come to this handy roadside save point. Gene is slept. Okay. Extremely ominous chord. We're just dying every 5 minutes in this game. Just another disaster. Luckily, this canyon leads exactly where I want to go anyway. Anemia, because that's something that could just happen to you immediately. That's poison, I guess. Out of BP in a moment here. Could be a big problem. It's fine. Okay, no poison damage in towns. Looks like anemia is something that Head Tree will work on. Thank you. Sorry, kid. Sure, of course, everyone knows that when you combine an electro stick with a corona gun, you end up with a beam saber. That's just common knowledge. Probably this cures anemia. Might be good to grab a couple of these. That doesn't look like the characters are restricted to weapon types. Damage numbers on the all-target weapons are really low compared to singles-target stuff. I'm not sure how much they're actually worth it. Thank you. Cool. I just bought that. No idea if that leveling up to use a thing is actually a system in this game. Alrighty, time for my usual break to grab some water. I'll be back in a minute, and we'll go rent another car that we surely will not also drive off a cliff. It only happened one time. Thank you. Everything is fine. I mean, there's killer robots destroying the habitat and evil mutants everywhere, but you know what? It's fine. Everything's good here in outer space. Literally, as soon as we step outside of the city, Dennis gets hyped. Can't tell if this info is important. Like, if elemental mixing will come into play later or something, I should be paying attention to this. Oh, now they're both hype. Because who doesn't get hype in a library? That was a dead end. Good thing we checked. Nice work. Super. This is where I want to be. Let's get back out there, because there were a bunch of forks we didn't take. Good. Alright. I love combat robots. Gene's normal attack did 40 damage, and had super did 50 damage. In addition, for also using up some of his HP. He does exactly 50 damage. These doors were locked in the Isis city, so I just assumed this was going to be locked too. Never trusted that guy, Dan. Seems like there is a weapon combination at some point in the game. Which is why the library was talking about elemental combinations. Hideously expensive. Forgot to equip Jean with that knife I bought in the last city. That's okay. Guy's kind of a jerk off. The city was attacked. Oh no, I hope the shuttles are okay. And never mind all the people who died. Saving, just in case Dirty Dan is an immediate Jagoth and we have a boss fight or something in there. I trust this dude. I mean, he gave me a robot. How bad can he be? And he has busts of himself in his own room. Just something everyone does, really. That's why I thought resting didn't clear status conditions. Because I rested, and it healed Dennis's hype, and then he just immediately got hype again for no reason. Or alternatively, for every reason. Because why wouldn't you get hype? That tank pretty much just opened up the whole map now. he's lost all his BP. That's a problem. Can't tell if it's because I hit auto battle or if he was just hit with a draining attack. This hallway only has one speed, and it's fast. Doesn't matter which direction you go, as long as you go fast. GDU starts tomorrow. So you have to go fast. I guess selecting Dennis as the lead for the auto battle put him in front. That's fine. Thank you. sure if we should be going up or down. Gene has uses 50 BP per attack. That is a whole lot, actually. Maybe I should stick with this. That uses 40. It's not actually that much less. The answer is no. Dennis is not, is never not hype. It is a status condition. I don't know what it does, but every time I go and take a rest and heal it, he just immediately becomes hype again. Sometimes before we even leave the city somehow. The man is just excited to be here. I guess that's where we're going there in the upper left. The circle. Well, I found the dude's kid. Cool. You just keep jacking up the prices of these color palette here is really not making it easy to tell that's a staircase. Notice that Dennis here is, at the moment, not hype. Oh wow, those suck down a lot of hit points, didn't they? That's not great. And now he's hype. At least the enemies here drop a bunch of cash, so that's not a problem. Oh, that just led up to the same room again. Yeah, those tubers are the assholes that suck out like 500 hit points. Which is pretty nasty. Yeah, I didn't look up any of the systems of this game, so I have actually no idea what's going on. But it makes sense because specifically the status effects nerve and height just seem to happen. Especially hype, which just... yeah. There are other status effects too, like one enemy afflicts anemia, which is this game's version of poison. Kind of sad about that actually, because I think robots should be able to get hype too. Oh, three of them. That's no good at all. Yeah, their elevator comes here too. It's a big loop around. Oh, could I skip that? Yeah, I can totally just skip those. Obviously. Ooh, that's a lot of enemies. I'm Let's see what their super does. And gives them confusion, I guess. Draining my BP, it's not great. Really wish you wouldn't do that. Oh, at least I got 280 experience for that. Super is now Lariat. Yes, I did. I did, in fact, install that. While I'm in here. Okay. Kid just vanished. Got a cheer kit. That is extremely bad. So it seems like the penalty on death is that you get warped back to your last save point, but then you don't get any of the cash rewards for the enemies you beat up to that point. I guess is why it defers them. You weren't here earlier when we figured this out. You don't get cash immediately when you win a battle. It just banks it for later, and then when you come to a save point and talk to this robot, it gives you all of the cash for those battles. Seems like their VP is maxed out. They're not getting any more when they level up. Wasn't broken when I came here. So I should heal this. Like it. Alright, I guess heal doesn't heal hit points. Maybe it's status effects. Bad. Alright, it's fine this time. More bad. Fucking money, though. Stealing someone's ID card. That'll be fun. No, same. It did that cackling thing to me too, for no reason. It was a little disconcerting, but you know, I'm sure he's nice. Invest in some armor here. Chains, leg and body. Arm, two leg, two body. In it. Okay, the slots are tagged by my part. All right. Not quite, but pretty good. Got most of the parts. Okay. Bam! There's a dungeon. This place is no good. Maybe let's not fuck around in the robo centipede hole at the moment. Check out the other dome. One of these jagoffs this time. Much more manageable. Feel like those are not jackals, but we'll roll with it. Oh, I guess the rabbit was a jackal, and those are elapigs, which is much better. Oh, Jesus, that's not good. Thank you. All right, that's fine. That's nothing to worry about. Not identity theft if he gives it to me of his own will. That's how it works. That's how crime works. I will. Man, that sounds good. I love wearing tinfoil on my legs. right. Yeah. Right, this will be fine. Nice. think that was the first dialogue choice I've had in the game. Wow, 2000. Nice. And no gear, though. I shouldn't have sold that stuff. That's fine. Take another peek inside the bad zone. Got a robot friend. Everyone's hype. Except Gene. Got a steroid. That's probably legal. Okay. I'll just... let's see what happens. Use it on myself. Nothing happens. Okay. I'll see what the steroid does. My guess is probably increases power stat by one. 41. Still 41. Oh, he has Restore 2 now. That's good to know. Let's see if this happens up. 300, alright. Yeah, that's extremely expensive. Go back to Iron City and save the game. I think I'll call the stream there. Thank you all very much for tuning in to Random JRPG Corner this week. Next week, I will not be streaming because GDQ will be finishing up and I'll be tuning into that. And so we'll be back in 2 weeks from now. I probably still will not be doing Zelda. I still haven't started Wind Waker HD yet. And I'm definitely not going to be that in 2 weeks. So 2 weeks from now will be another random game, possibly more of this. I don't hate this. Thankfully, this is not a terrible RPG. It's pretty good. So I will see you all later.